button allows us to navigate to a page within a report or external website easily. For example, if we click on this button, it will bring us to another link which we have set in the Data Studio dashboard. It's pretty simple to create a clickable button in Data Studio. To add a button, you need to first add a text. Click on this text icon and click on the blank Canva to add this. By the way, if you come from previous video, you have probably known how to create a clickable link. So if you want to skip this part, feel free to look for this timestamp in the description. So now let's move forward to enter a text that we want it to show up in the button. So for now, I'm going to just key in home, and at the text properties, let's click on insert link. Here, I will select a page, click on home. So since I want this to be opened up in the same tab, so I wouldn't select this, open link in new tab, and we can just click apply. Now we see that the text has changed into a link. Now, problem with this is it doesn't look like a button, it's just a hyperlink. Now we will format the style of this text box for it to look like a button. So now, let's go to the text property. Let me make this bigger. Let's go to the text property and we're going to look for background and border. Let's change the background to maybe yellow color. Doesn't look nice. Maybe blue color. And now you can see that the color of the link doesn't look good because the contrast is not so good. So now select the text again. And I'm going to remove the underline because I want it to look more like a button. And the text color, we're going to change it to white, bold. And the font size, let's make it bigger, 24 maybe. And align to center, make the home button smaller. One thing we can do here is also adjust the border. So here I'm going to select the max so that it will look like a round button. So now when I click on this button, it will bring me to the home page. Now let's go back. That's how you can create a button in Data Studio. So to make it look more prettier, we can add a border shadow, which will look like this. I like to add the shadow to the border so it looks more nice. And then I'm going to make a copy of this. To copy this, you can right click and click copy and paste. Alternatively, you can also use Control or Command C to copy and then Command on Control V to paste. So now we have four buttons. Now we are going to change the style so that we have four different styles of button for you to choose which one you like. For rounded button with border, you can just click on this and then under the text properties, change the background to white color and the border color to blue. And we are going to make this slightly thicker. Maybe two is enough. And here, let's change the text to black color or maybe blue. So this is another style that you can use. And next for the rectangle button, I'm going to select both and change the radius to maybe 4. There's no need to do anything. It looks very nice now. For the rectangle button with border, we can change it to white color in blue color. So the text. Yeah, you can even change the border style to dash or dotted so it looks like this.